gonna be basically be giving you guys the best items. So just go into the description and download the items, as well as I'm also doing a software release to do with Color Adobe After Effects. And I'm also linked my Twitter and Instagram in the description if you wanna follow me. So yeah, if this video was helpful, I appreciate this video. You can drop a like, comment, and just subscribe, because you're on the road to 2K and it's free and you can always change your mind. It's just, yeah, with that being said, let's get into the video. Alright, so the first template we're using is from Reese. His channel is linked in the description. So if you want to subscribe to him, go down there and subscribe to him. So the first thing you're going to want to do after you open up the template, you should be on this. So first thing is just hit pre-comp one and click on your name. So double click on the name and double click on the name and double click on the name and just change it to whatever your name is. So my name is Flix. I'm gonna change it to Flix and hit enter when you're done. Then double click on it again if you wanna change the size. As you can see, my name is too big, so I'm gonna change it to like 175. Hit enter. Then this is optional. If you want the rectangular shape around it, you can keep it, but if you don't want it, so just double click on the shape layer one and hit backspace to take it out. Then go on to pre-comp tree, oh no, then go to outline comp one and the double click on outline and hit backspace, and then yeah, you should be chilling. You should have this. Sorry if it's kind of laggy, but yeah, well, you should have this. And that's basically the tutorial. So I'm gonna go over it one more time if you didn't really understand. So I'm just open back up there. Yeah, that should be there. So hit pre-comp one, double click on the name, change it to your name, Flix, which is my name. Hit enter, double click on the name again to change the size. I'm gonna change it to 175. To take out the rectangular shape around it and make it easier to do, just hit backspace. Then come out to pre-comp, then come out to outline one. Click on the outline. Hit backspace, and then that's it. They should have this. So if it's kind of laggy, again, you should have this. Then when you're done and you want to render, just hit file and hit export, then hit add to render queue and just click on lossless, leave it to AVI, change to RGB plus alpha and hit OK. And just select where you want it to go. So I want it to go to my folder. I click Fortnite and I click save and just hit render. So again, if this video was helpful, then I appreciate it. I can drop a like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, that's the end of the video.